President Trump, meantime, took some time out of his day to wish people a very Merry Christmas Eve. This afternoon, he and the First Lady helped track Santa Claus, along with the North American Aerospace Defense Command, commonly known as NORAD. They also took phone calls from children wanting to know when St. Nick would be arriving at their homes. Well, earlier in the day, the president took part in a Christmas Eve teleconference as well with members of the military.